So once you're on the website that you want to translate, for example, this page is all in Chinese, you want to copy the link of the website and then make a new tab, and then you want to type in translate.google.com. Click on it, and then you want to paste the link in the left box, and then you want to change your language here to whatever language you want to translate it to. So for example, I'll make it English, and then you can click on the link. And as you can see, it worked.